Everyone, it's a super bloom!
I'm alive with pleasure!
You, man, these purifying crystals have really changed my life. They pull the toxins right out of you, so you don't have to waste your time showering or doing your hygiene.
Who are you talking to?
I never felt so clean! Crystals keep my smell away. I feel really good every single day. Ew!
Is it me, or is Badgerclops a little...
Stinky? Ever since he got those stupid crystals, he hasn't bathed once.
Oh, would you look at that? I think my crops are calling for me.
Get back here, or you're under arrest.
Should one of us tell him he's stinky?
Absolutely not.
I'm sorry. I think Levi's picking them was a weagle.
Should have thought of that before you became a dirty thief, Kevin. Trust me, Adorabat, the last thing you should do is tell him the...
Hey, Badgerclops, I have something really important to tell you.
Hit me with it, baby.
You really, 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 really stink.
You cannot tell him the truth.
Why not? He's smelly.
Badgerclops is a wonderful guy, Adorabat, all right? Light of my life. Win of my sales. But he cannot take personal criticism. This one time he cut his own bangs and some villager from the Great Plains told him he did a bad job. They're called the Just Okay Plains now. Could you imagine what would happen if we told them the truth? Besides, a hero always protects their friend's feelings, even when...
Hey, what are we whispering about?
Oh, we were just admiring your crystal. Oh, right, Adorabat?
They are pretty dope, huh? Thanks to these babies, I'll never have to shower again for the rest of my life. I love you, purifying crystals.
You complete me.
Yo, Marion, check out my crystals!
Mama, please, I almost threw up that time.
You're right. We're gonna have to get him clean ourselves. But we absolutely cannot let him know what we're up to.
Right! Operation No Stink is a go!
Yeah, we're not calling it that.